Today in Philly history, in 1954, the Philadelphia Athletics played their last baseball game in the city at Shibe Park. The Athletics appeared in 9 World Series and were world champions 5 times. They were the city's most successful sports franchise and were owned and led by the famous Connie Mack. Just 1,715 fans attended the final game, a 4-2 loss to the Yankees.